I've been completely MIA since my Thanksgiving tutorial, but that is definitely going to change because I have a lot of projects in mind to do this year, which is blogging, also of course makeup tutorials. But first things first, today I'm gonna do a review of Dose of Colors, of the newest MAC liquid lipsticks. I actually went to Nanny's today and I purchased 3 out of 4 of the newest colors. I got Yolk, I got Desert Suede, and I got Chocolate Wasted. I actually passed on Mood because I feel like, in my opinion, it's kind of like similar to Brick. I have Brick. Brick also is from Dose of Colors. It literally came out, what, I think like a month or 2 months ago. But in my opinion, Brick is more of a burgundy tone and Mood is more like a purple tone. But it has some similarities, but it is a different. It is different, but I passed on it. I'm gonna go to Nanny's tomorrow, so I'll probably get it. I don't know yet. So I'm gonna do some swatches on my arm so you guys could see, you know, the difference of how it looks. And also too, for you dark skin girls like me, I'm gonna apply it on my lips so you guys could see the complexion of how would it look on a dark skin girl. Even if like it doesn't go on your skin tone, it's just the way you rock it, to be honest. I currently have Truffle from Dose of Colors, which is this one right here. And when I first purchased it, to be honest, I didn't think it would go on me because obviously I'm dark, but honey, I think it's the complete opposite. I mean, I'm just saying. I think it actually looks better on a dark skin complexion than a lighter. But you know what? It goes equally because I've seen, you know, reviews. I've seen pictures of, you know, girls that are lighter and it looks perfectly fine. It looks completely beautiful. But honestly, I'm so in love with this color. I hardly even have some. I wouldn't, like, since I want to name these, I asked them if they had some. They had like Truffle and they said no, it's completely sold out. And it's true, they're sold out on Nimi's, they're sold out on the Dose of Colors website. But when they do get it, and if you like nude colors like this, even if you're dark skin, like, I would recommend it because it's so good. And I only overlined it on the top, but it is going away because I was drinking water like 5 minutes ago. But I really love Truffle. Before I do my swatches of the newest matte colors, I just want to show you guys how it looks on my arm. I mean, I hope you guys could see. It's, oh my god, I hardly have some, I'm telling you guys, but I hope you guys could see. But this is how it looks, and this is how it looks on my lips. It's such a pretty color, so pretty. I love it. I totally recommend it. It's so beautiful. Like, you could, like, it's literally a lipstick you could wear every single day. Like, literally. Like, even if you don't have any eyeshadow like me, like, this is very natural. This is a natural look. And I love it. So right here, I got Chocolate Wasted, Desert Suede, and Cork. And this is how the packaging comes. It's a revolution. Swatches. On the far left, it is ColourPop Limbo. And on the middle, it is lime crime salmon. And on the far right, right here, it is chocolate wasted. In my opinion, I would say ColourPop and chocolate wasted are a lot similar. It is completely, like, honestly the same. And lime crime, it has more of an orange tone. So if you weren't able to get either lime crime or dose of colors, I would just say, you know, get ColourPop. It is only $6 the pop. And lime crime retails for $19 and dose of colors, I think it's $24. I'm not sure. I don't get dose of colors by the regular price. I get it for $12.50 because I have the pro discount at Amy's, but I'm not sure how much it retails for. So I would say get ColourPop Limbo. It's only $6. And it's literally, like, you wouldn't even be able to tell. Honestly, you wouldn't even be able to tell. But what I could say is that the formula of dose of colors is a lot smoother than the ColourPop. Literally, a lot smoother. I have absolutely no makeup wipes, and my face is like burning because all I had was baby wipes. So I went down to take off chocolate wasted, but I'm about to do Cork. I was saying York, it's Cork. And I'm about to apply it right now. First time, as you could see, first time that I am using this color. Okay, so this one actually reminds me of lime crime. What is this color called? Oh, I forgot what this color was called. And it reminds me just like the one in lime crime. Oh my god, what color is it? Something with mushroom? Yeah. Shroom! There you go. Shroom. I think this is like a dupe of Shroom from Lime Crime. But honestly, I really like this color. It is like basically a nude for dark skin. For a dark skin complexion. Let it dry. The thing with dose of color, they dry so fast, which is really good. Really, really good. I've been, you know, I just recently heard about dose of color last year, no, about 2 years ago. And honestly, I haven't stopped buying any of the dose of color products. Like, I love them. I really, really love dose of color. They're like animal cruelty. They are vegan. I love vegan makeup. I'm just cleaning it up. Yeah, this is exactly a dupe of the lime crime Shroom. Exactly. A dupe. Exactly. 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 Such a pretty color. I really, really like this color. And I'm about to swatch it right now on my hand, so you guys could see. It's more of an orange tone for sure. MAC liquid lipstick, but it's so pretty. So, so pretty. Like, I can picture myself with like a blue glitter lid or pigment with like a light brown, a light brown crease. This is how it looks.
see the lighting is like not really showing it, but there it goes, Cork for you guys. So pretty. It's really, really pretty color. I really like it. I really, really like this color. So pretty. Dose of color really came through with this color. I really like this. I didn't really think I was gonna like it, but it's so pretty. It's like literally the perfect nude. I think if this goes really good on a dark skin complexion, this is gonna go amazing in a lighter complexion. It's so pretty. Live through the struggling. Life's an everyday. I hustle every day in life. Okay, so I am down to my last color, and my last one is Desert Suede. This one looks like a really light color. Racing laps, free your winter waste. It pays to make it stack. Face the fact. There's always niggas out there trying to knock the. This is for sure. Don't let niggas hold you back. I'm just a from the ghetto. Completely nude. This one actually reminds me of Lime Crime. I mean, Cashmere. Lime Crime. Literally. I think for this one, I am gonna have to do It Is Necessary for me to put. Lip liner. Oh yeah, definitely a dupe of Cashmere. It has a great tone. So that is Desert Suede right there. It is a very nude, but it's still really, really pretty on the dark skin complexion. So pretty. I really like it. It's just like, it reminds me just of Cashmere, like legit. So pretty. My face is red because I don't have makeup wipes, so I've been using baby wipes to wipe off every single application that I've been using. It's so pretty though. Really, really pretty. And right here I have the swatches. So right here, this one is Dose of Color Desert Suede. In the middle is Lime Crime Cashmere. And then this one, I just thought it would be the same, but it's actually not. It is Bone and Arrow from Kat Von D. This one is more of a pink undertone, and I would say this one's a little bit darker than the Cashmere, and Cashmere's a little bit lighter. So they are different. As you can see, they are different. They're not the same. So I was wrong. So this one is darker than Cashmere for sure. There you go. Dose of Color retails for, like I said, I don't know, I think 24. Lime Crime 19. Kat Von D, I think it's about 19 too. So this is the end of my review of Dose of Colors, and I just want to say thank you guys for watching my video. I really hope this review helps you girls that have the same issues like me. Honestly, dark, light, whatever color you are, they're beautiful colors. And honestly, it's just the way you rock it. So thank you guys. If you guys like this video, please like and subscribe to my account. If not, it's okay. So thank you guys. Stay tuned. I will be posting more videos soon. So thank you guys.